Hey, this is a video showing you how to get all 24 golden bugs in The Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. This is just a random picture right now where Link is transforming into a wolf. In case you don't know where I just came out of, it was the bomb shop. Now I'm showing you where to find the dayflies. These ones are really hard, but this particular one, see those two trenches right there? It can be in either one, anywhere in the trench. So, yeah, right now I'm just looking through the trench for the bug. I kinda suck at catching flying bugs, because, like, I don't know. I'm not very good with the claw shot right now, as I'm doing this on a really small screen. So, yeah, you'll see me having difficulty catching all the flying bugs throughout this video. Like this one. This grasshopper is anywhere on this brown earth place, so right now I'm just looking around for it. Thank you. This bug is almost impossible to catch because it keeps flying away from you, and you can see that I'm having trouble with it. Last bug can be on the ground right there, but it's usually above the cave.